In this experiment, we will determine the relative density of a test liquid. For this, we will need a heavy object or weight. Here, we are using a glass jar filled with water as our heavy object. A test liquid that we are going to determine the relative density of. We are using a local brand of oil. You can use any other liquid available around you. A spring scale, some water to suspend the weight in, a tray or plate to hold any liquid spillage, and any vessel or container tall and wide enough to fit the weight or object when suspended in it. Do note, using a very large container will require a large amount of test liquid to fill it. Hence, a container just wide enough and tall enough would be ideal. First, tie the weight you are using to a thread so that it can be suspended. We are using the glass jar filled with water here. And we have tied a thread through the lid so that it can securely be suspended. Hang the thread from the hook in the spring scale. Measure and note down the weight of the object, which is the glass jar filled with water. Now, fill the container with water. Suspend the glass jar from the scale and immerse the glass jar in the water such that it is fully immersed. Again, measure and record its weight on the spring scale when it is fully immersed. You will notice the weight of the jar has reduced significantly. Now, remove the water from the container and fill it with any other liquid which will be your test liquid. We are using the oil for this experiment. You can use any old cooking oil from your home. Suspend the glass jar from the scale in the oil. Measure and record the weight on the spring scale again. Is the weight of the glass jar same when it is immersed in water and when it is immersed in oil? If not, why so? Any body on earth that has a mass m experiences a downward force acting on it due to the gravity of the earth. This force, the product of the mass of the body, multiplied by g, which is acceleration due to gravity of the earth, is also known as the weight of the body, m times g. Your weight is another word for the gravitational force acting on you. When a body is partially or fully immersed in a fluid, it displaces some of the fluid by taking up its space. The immersed body experiences an upward force opposite to the downward gravitational force acting on it. This upward force is called the buoyant force. The buoyant force experienced by the body is equal to the weight of the fluid displaced by the body. This is known as the Archimedes principle. Buoyant force occurs when the fluid below the body exerts greater force on the body than the fluid above it. When we lower the glass jar into the water, the water level in the container goes up. In other words, a certain amount of water has been displaced by the glass jar. The weight of an object is nothing but the gravitational force acting on it. This displaced water also has a certain weight. A buoyant force equal to the weight of the displaced water is pushing the glass jar up. The upward buoyant force acting on the glass jar acts against the downward gravitational force, and hence the weight of the jar decreases when immersed in water. When we immerse the glass jar in oil, the jar displaces the same volume of fluid as before. However, the weight of the glass jar is higher when it is suspended in oil than when it is suspended in water. This shows that the buoyant force acting on the glass jar when immersed in oil is lesser than the buoyant force acting on it when immersed in water. Hence, the weight of the displaced oil must be less than the weight of the displaced water. In other words, oil must be less dense than water. Relative density or specific density of a substance is the ratio between the density of that substance and the density of a standard reference substance. Mostly, water is used as the standard reference substance for calculating relative density. In this experiment, the relative density of the test oil can be calculated as the ratio between difference in the weight of the glass jar when immersed in oil and the original weight of the glass jar to difference in the weight of the glass jar when immersed in water and the original weight of the glass jar. To calculate the density of the test oil relative to the density of water, we need to measure weight of the jar, W, which we have measured as 320 grams, weight of the jar when immersed in water, W, index W, which we have measured as 90 grams, weight of the jar when immersed in oil, W, index O, which we have measured as 110 grams. So, relative density of the test oil equals W index O minus W divided by W index W minus W, which is 110 grams minus 320 grams divided by 90 grams minus 320 grams, which is minus 210 grams divided by minus 230 grams, which is equal to 0.91. If the relative density of a liquid with reference to water is less than 1, then the liquid is less dense than water. For example, here the oil's relative density is 0.91, which is less than 1. Hence, this oil will float in water. If the relative density of a liquid is more than 1, the liquid is denser than water. For example, mercury's relative density is more than 1. Hence, a drop of mercury will sink in water.